Greetings to all. Today we will learn how to make greeting card by using traditional art of India. First, take a A4 size sheet and fold it from the middle. Now, draw half of inch margin from all the four sides. Now, start your drawing. Today I am drawing Madhubani art of India. You can use any traditional art form of India like Varli, miniature, Rajasthani, any traditional art of India to make a beautiful greeting card. First, draw your artwork with the help of pencil. Start outlining with the help of black sketch pen. As you all know, we need greeting card to give on different occasions. Draw a beautiful border with any pattern. After complete your outlining work, just erase the pencil work. Now start your coloring. Take bright colors for your coloring. house any reference for your coloring and drawing work also. You can take any traditional art design and then start your drawing and coloring. You can use any pattern drawing for your background work. Drawing is beautiful, border your card is beautiful. Try this card at your own